Right on this detail, you are putting some gold testers in the bow tie. And let's see if I can get it to focus. You see, let's see. There's some rust effect. It's hard to see it. No shimmer. There's some with just a little bit of gold tap in there. So what I do, just get a little bit on my brush, spread it out, kind of wear it, you know, so where there's some on the brush, but not a lot. And just lightly, just kind of come and dust certain spots. Because the effect of rust on metal, that reaction, is different in some areas, but I know some of my rust has a little bit of shine in it. Kind of just makes it, at least for me, for this one, it makes it look like it's not mud. Because this one's kind of looking like mud a little bit. If you put too much on, just kind of rub it off. Okay. Some more on there, put another coat on the bow tie.